Hi, I'm Marina Murphy, and I'll be reading my poem, Lazy Train. I'm planted in the grass next to the one that I call brother, hot sun on our dusty feet as we dig for worms and ants, my mother lounging in a lawn chair, fanning herself in the shade. A scream from a machine echoes in the empty valley, and I stand up and gaze at the train running by. The homeless wave at me from an empty car while I give a half-hearted wave back. I keep my distance as I watch it go.
Thank you.